ikibazo cyo guhinga ibirayi nta muntu ugihinga ibirayi kuko imbuto yarahenze.
Ibirayi byarahenze kubera ko igiciro cyabaye kirekire. Twahisemo guhinga ibijumba.
Abavuganye na TV na Radio One batuye mu bice bitandukanye by'imirenge ya Rurembo na Kintobo mu karere ka Nyabihu. Ibice batuyemo basanzwe bahinga ibirayi kandi bikera, ariko ubu ngo bahuye n'ikibazo cyo kubura imbuto y'ibirayi ngo babihinge.
Badutuburira imbuto y'ibirayi, dufite ikibazo cyo guhinga ibirayi nta muntu ugihinga ibirayi kuko imbuto yarahenze. Imbuto twayiguraga kuri 400 y'ibirayi none ubu igeze ku 1200.
Nibirayi ntabyo n'imbuto zarabuze ntiwahaha imbuto ngo ubone imbuto ikirayi cyo gutera. Ikiro ni 1200. Kiro cy'imbuto y'ibirayi.
Kubura imbuto y'ibirayi, aba baturage bavuga ko byatumye bareka guhinga ibirayi bagahinga ibindi bihingwa nk'andi mahitamo bakoze, ariko ari amabura kindi.
Umuntu nkungu guhinga ibirayi twarabyihoreye kuko hari abantu bamaze iminsi batera ibigori bagapfa gutera gusa nta birayi bashizemo kubera imbuto zihenze.
Twararirayo kubura ko twabuze imbuto. Ndetse kino gihe niho twari tugeze mu ihinga ry'ibirayi, ariko nta mbuto. Imbuto twarayibuze. Udafite 1200 ntabwo ushobora kubona ikiro cy'ibirayi.
Ibirayi byarahenze kubera ko igiciro cyabaye kirekire. Twahisemo guhinga ibijumba.
Kubura imbuto y'ibirayi bari basanzwe bahinga ngo byatumye bagira ingaruka zitandukanye zirimo nizo babwiye TV na Radio One.
Ni ingaruka n'inzara. Nawe urabyumva abantu bahingaga ibirayi ukabona none buno nta tugihinga kubera imbuto zahenze.
Ino turashonze rwose, hari inzara. Hari inzara ikomeye cyane kuko n'ibiciro byarahambaye, kandi inahangaha nta kintu dufite twabonesha amafaranga yo guhaha ibi kuko birahenze buno. Nta muntu ukikura, mbese ni ukurarira gusa.
Aba baturage basaba ko ubuyobozi bwabo bw'akarere ka Nyabihu bwakorana n'abatubura imbuto y'ibirayi ikabageraho mu buryo buboroheye aho kwibura nk'uko byabagendekeye ubu.
Twasaba ngo mutubarize abatubuzi bihangane badutuburire imbuto y'ibirayi, turayikeneye cyane. Namwe murakoze, mutugerereyo mudusabire imbuto y'ibirayi pe.
Madamu Antoinette Mukandayisenga uyobora akarere ka Nyabihu avugana na TV na Radio One kuri iki kibazo, yabwiye ibi bitangazamakuru ko bagiye gukorana n'abatubura ibirayi bakageza imbuto z'ibirayi kuri aba baturage mu buryo bworoshye.
Icyo ngicyo ahubwo twashyiraho imbaraga zo kushishikariza abatubura b'abantu bikorera mu bice byorohereza ababihinga kubona imbuto mu buryo bworoshye. Ikindi byo usize n'ibyo na Minisitiri Minagri aherutse kudusura, icyo ngicyo twarakiganiriye nawe arimo avuga yuko imbuto ikwiriye gutuburwa ari imbuto ya yindi ijyanye n'igihe, ijyanye n'ubutaka bw'ahantu, ariko ko n'iyihari yashyirwa ahantu mu buryo abayikeneye babasha kuyibona mu buryo bworoshye.
Iyo ugeze muri amwe mu masoko yo mu mirenge ya Rurembo na Kintobo aha mu karere ka Nyabihu, nabwo ubona ko imbuto y'ibirayi ihenze, na cyane ko hari abaza kuyigura muri aya masoko bakayibura. Ibikomeza gushyira mu kaga abari batunzwe no guhinga ibirayi ndetse no kubirya kuko babibona bibagoye, nyamara kandi cyari igihingwa kibagoboka bakagikuraho amafaranga yo kwikenuza. Peter Clevenize y'Imana, TV One mu karere ka Nyabihu.